Hi guys, hope you're doing well. We're going to be looking at Pink's new song today, What About Us. The first thing you want to do is get the capo on fret 1, okay? You can buy these capos online really cheap for like £3, $3, whatever. Just look on Amazon, really cheap, right? We have three chords for the whole song. Great, right? We've got E minor, and then we add sort of inflection, okay? We also have the C chord, and G. Alright, so I'm just going to show you these first, and then we'll get on to the parts, alright? There's two main parts to this song as well, so it's not too tricky. E minor, alright? We have open E, middle finger 2nd fret, 3rd finger 2nd fret, open G, open B, open E, alright? Just two fingers. It's nice and easy, okay? When you've got that, work on this next chord, C. Okay, we got 3rd finger, 3rd fret, middle finger, 2nd fret. So that's 3rd fret on the A string, 3rd finger. Okay, not the E string, A string. Middle finger, 2nd fret, open G. 1st finger, 1st fret on that B string there. Open E. There's your C chord. And for G, all you have to do is move these two up, okay? So from here, take the 1st finger away. Okay, but you'll notice we add it on. Okay, so make sure it's kind of close. Don't have it all the way up there, you know, make sure it's here, it's ready. Okay, so E minor, C. Alright, now as I said before, we have two parts. The first part, we want to have this sort of, okay, so that we can do that for the verse basically, and then the chorus is a bit heavier. So what you want to do is you want to go from the this low string and just sort of gradually go down, okay, and you want to make sure this little finger's down on the 3rd fret too. You might have to really kind of, you see how my wrist is down there, okay, you can't have everything up here because it's quite hard, alright, if you just give a bit more space, okay, then you keep all of the strings ringing out, right? So we strum down, and then we're going to pick up. Okay, ding, 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 ding. So, yeah. So let me show you my right hand. We go in. Okay. So the first one's down. Then all up. So again, we're going down, then up. Down, up, 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 up. Okay, and then you pick the G string. Down, up, 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 up. Okay, that last one's open G. Yeah. Now, the same thing happens with the C chord. We go all the way to the bottom. Okay, down, up, 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 so E string. Then we add the little finger to this B string here. You see, that's on the 3rd fret. So, just practice that, just keep going over it like this. And remember, you do down, it's only one down, then up, 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 up. Down, up, 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 down, up, 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 down, up, 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 bing, 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 We always finish on that G string. So. Yeah, and we do that four times for the first verse, okay? We do it twice for the intro, and then we do another four whiles singing the verse, okay? And then we come into this chorus. What about us? What about all the things that never ever after? What about us? What about all the things that never after? You notice how I'm strumming now, it's much busier, yeah? So if you get your E minor chord ready, let's take a look at this strumming. Okay, so I'm going down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up. So the main rhythm is down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Make sure you keep moving your wrist though, so you go buck-a-buck-a-buck-a-buck-a-buck-a-buck. Constantly moving that wrist, yeah? You want to have this flow, but you only kind of emphasize down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, so make sure you're not going. Alright, I want to see this constant flow. So. Yeah. Now, if you want to in the chorus, you can still keep this. Yeah. You'll notice in the chorus as well, for the G chord, I actually add my little finger down here sometimes at the bottom. So. You see that? It just adds a little something. So I'm constantly strumming, but I emphasize down, up, down, up. Down, bing, ding, 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 ding. Down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. Yeah. Now, for the chorus, you don't have to worry about getting this. Alright, you don't have to. You can just sing and play the rhythm. What about us? What about all the things we've ever, ever after? Ever after? What about us? What about all the things we've after? Okay, what about us? What about all the things we've after? What about us? What about trust? What about us? Okay, then we have another verse. Now we have twice, normal. Then, if you want. Add a hit. Now, if you want to see what my right hand is doing here, it's slightly more important. Okay, so the first two are normal. Then the second two, if you want. I'm just hitting the guitar here. Bum 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 bum. Down, up, 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 down, down, up, 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 down. Yeah, so. But it's important to notice that I've changed one of the ups, right? So I'm going down, up, up, up. I have to kind of go down. I have to hit it down there because I'm making this hit sound. I'm already moving down, so I have to do a down, right? So down, up, up, down. You hear that? Down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down. And you can kind of come up on that G string as you're about to start. So boom, 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 G. Hear that? Now you notice I'm not very accurate now because it's really hard to be accurate whilst you're doing this, okay? So don't worry if you hit some other strings, it's fine. You hear this? Yeah, it's very hard to get the right string, so it doesn't matter, okay? The point is that this whole bit sounds a little bit busier, right? So it doesn't matter if you hit a few extra strings. Yeah, if you can be really accurate, great, but if not, it actually sounds just as good in my opinion. Okay, then after this, we go into another chorus. What about us? What about all the things that we're after? Yeah. What about us? And what about after? Okay, now the second time. Us. And what about all the things that we're ever after? Gonna go, what about us? What about us? Okay, that last one, we do it quietly, alright? So just like the verse. What about us? What about us? Okay, and that goes into the, I don't know, if you want to call it drop, instrumental. Now we want to play really loudly, so after the last one. Okay, so there's no singing here, so this part we just want to play really loudly, but make sure you get the melody in this, because if there's no singing, we need to have the melody, so. Up, down, up, down, down, up. Okay, so we do that twice, then we have the end of the chorus. What about us? What about all the things you ever after? What about us? What about us? What about us? Okay, then we have like another verse, a bridge if you like. So we have a sort of sticks and stones, they may break my bones, but then I'll be ready, be ready. Sticks and stones. So you can, the words actually follow the melody, right? So it's quite easy. I'll be ready, I'll be ready. Okay, we do that four times and then pow, another chorus. What about us? What about okay, so to finish off, another chorus. So this song has quite a long, it's quite a long song, alright? So you have to learn the structure just by, all you have to do is just listen to the song. Play along with it, sing along with it, and just keep going over it, and eventually your brain will memorize the structure, right? But the important thing is you only have two parts. You've got this, and then you have the strumming.